Standing by.
Littoral Combat Team is ground component of the Marine Littoral Regiment. The 3rd Littoral Combat Team's mission is reconnaissance and counter-reconnaissance, employing fires and effects, and establishing expeditionary advance bases. My name is Captain Robert Patterson, Bravo Company Commander at 3rd Littoral Combat Team. The Littoral Combat Team is made up of 4 companies and 1 battery. So they're the 3 rifle companies, 1 headquarters and service company, and 1 medium missile battery, which is the anti-ship battery. Within headquarters and service company, the 3rd Littoral Combat Team has an organic engineer platoon, the 81mm platoon, and a scout platoon, as well as signals intelligence and electronic warfare capabilities that are forthcoming. The Littoral Combat Team was stood up as part of Force Design 2030, as well as concept for Expeditionary Advance Base Operations and a concept for stand-in forces. It was really stood up to address the challenges of time and space and the geographic challenges, long-range missile capabilities, precision strike capabilities of our adversaries, and the Littoral Combat Team seeks to address some of those challenges.
The other thing that we provide the MLR is helping them with maritime domain awareness, which is specifically for us putting scouts, UAS, and other combinations of radars and sensors out into littoral areas to collect on enemy presence, and very capable and flexible of using a lot of combination of different sensors to collect on data.
The Marines here are doing an awesome job. They're becoming more lethal. Their survivability out in the real world is going to be so much more. When the nation calls us, their LCT is ready to go.